to it. That's my life motto. Even though I'm not the one with a huge fan, huge belly to eat the whole world. I love food very much, and I'm proud to say that I can eat anything I like, without ever having to pay attention to my weight. I don't exercise every day. I don't need food or weight loss method. I can eat and sleep all day. I think I'm proud of myself today. That's enough. Let's return to the main topic of today's lesson. Today, I will introduce to you about my favorite cheese food. I don't know the English name of cheese food. And have you ever heard of bolognese? Processing ingredient include beef tenderloin, potato, onion, bell pepper, tomato, brandy, and garlic. Actually, I never cooked this dish, and I ate it as a side workshop in the Asian city of Hanoi 3 months ago. I love this the first time I ate it, and it's very delicious. The veggies and french fry are very crispy, and the beef is soft and so sweet, especially the taste of the sauce and brandy make my taste bud feel excited. I ate 3 consecutive days. Okay, I finished.